A local mask-making group has reached a big milestone. The Sew and Serve group in Avon has donated 100,000 masks. Erica Pike started the online sewing group back in March, and it quickly got up to 6,000 members. Pike says at one point the requests for the masks and the caps were more than 10,000. The CDC says cloth masks are less effective than the N95 masks, but are significantly better than no mask at all.